like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, get to know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I done did it, I won with it, I made peace with my.
So I finally got my baby to sleep. He's taking a nap right now. So I'm gonna take this time to do a little self-care. I'm gonna fix my roots and dye my hair back to the color that it was before I got pregnant. So I'm gonna just try to do that quickly before he wakes up. So it's the weekend of Mother's Day. Oh, I got to dye my hair. The roots are still really dark. I didn't expect them to be this dark, and didn't happen this way last time I dyed it. But either way, it still looks better than that brassy orange thing it was. So whatever, I'll just go back in at a later date. But this week is Mother's Day weekend. My mom is actually coming to visit. She should be on her way. Like, her flight should be landing shortly, but it got delayed. So it gives me a little bit more time to like pick up the house. Even though I told her it was a mess. But I know she's gonna be excited to meet her grandbaby finally. She can leave me alone. I have so much stuff to do this week. Saturday, I plan a Mother's Day brunch for me and the girls because it's me and Kiki's first Mother's Day. And I just want to be able to celebrate us. And they've been, like, amazing welcoming us into motherhood and just, like, being so supportive and being there for us. So I want to plan, like, a little event for us to celebrate ourselves and celebrate each other and get together and have fun. So that's Saturday. I plan on doing a Mother's Day photo shoot sometime during the week with me, my mom, and baby King, since she'll be up here anyway. And then me and Dada, we get to have a date night. My God, I am so looking forward to having a date night with my baby because, like, I feel like we haven't really gotten to be alone together properly. But I'm mad it hasn't been 6 weeks yet because our parents keep coming to visit. It's not been 6 weeks. I cannot fuck my nigga, like. So we getting all this alone time for what? I'm so excited to be here without the baby. So yeah, I'm just trying to pump some and get some in reserve for when my mom comes because my baby's so greedy. He literally has no breast milk stored up, and I'm not like an overproducer, so I barely make enough for it. I'm gonna go make a cup of coffee and finish picking up the house and getting ready for this lady's arrival. So after being delayed for like 2.5 hours, my mom is finally about to land. Well, she just landed, I think, so we're about to go pick her up now so she can meet her grandson for the very first time. I have to say, this is the best Mother's Day gift anybody could have ever gotten her. So, I'm the best. Being annoying already. She just came. It's been 2 seconds, that's, and she's already annoying me.
Talk about the music too loud.
Don't try. Oh, they should ring over.
Oh boy.
She just ran right out. Didn't look both ways. Just ran.
Say hey, y'all.
No, do not have me on your damn TV.
You already be up there. Every time you come over here, she be on the video.
Hey, everybody.
And your sister be watching.
Hey, everybody.
You.
Y'all I'm gonna get the finger today.
Let's see ya, mommy. You want the rest of your milk?
Oh, Simba.
Simba, yeah, he's crying, Simba. Timba gotta check everything out. Like, is that safe for him? Let me smell it first.
We're at grocery shopping, guys.
Lady.
Like, this is the only kind of lettuce, you know, the mixed greens that come in a container.
Okay, so it's like 4 a.m. right now, and of course I woke up to pump. It's so annoying when you're in a good sleep and you don't really have to wake up because someone's taking care of your baby, but then your boobs start hurting and they get hard as a rock. Then when you turn over, it's like, oh, I have to pump. I don't know what time I went to sleep, but I know it's been more than 2 hours. But yeah, tomorrow is Thursday. And babe was basically like, what am I doing tomorrow? Do I want to go out and get a drink? Go for a day night? So I'm like, okay, that's cool. Friday's the photo shoot. Saturday's the brunch. And Sunday's actually Mother's Day. So, like, my whole weekend is just so busy. Booked and busy.
Hey, hoes. I'm in a really good mood today because I got some rest last night. I'm doing my hair right now. Like I said, I was going to straighten it like an idiot and to see if it could last for the weekend because I have so much stuff to do for Mother's Day. My Mother's Day weekend officially starts today. I'm so excited. I can't believe I'm a mother. Oh my gosh. To a strong black man. Nobody's really crazy. So yeah. I've just been sitting here and doing my hair. My mom was like she's gonna give me a trim after I finish straightening it, so we'll see. Hopefully she don't chop my shit. Alright, my sister's about to call me, so I'm gonna come back. Okay, so I'm finally able to get ready, like, a little bit. But I'm not doing much. I'm not doing my makeup today. I'm gonna wait to do that tomorrow. Even though my skin is looking a little better than it was before. And it was literally just raining outside. My hair is gonna be so poofy. But it is what it is. At least I got some. Oh my god, I stepped outside for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. This poof. Ridiculous. Literally 2 seconds. How does it feel to be outside without your baby? On a real date.
It was good, you know.
It's nice and strong. Okay. Yeah, it's really good. I love me a margarita. I missed oysters so much.
What is this?
Now I see why people be coming to the 6 week appointment pregnant. Because listen, baby. I can't hold on. I have 18 inches of hair with no perm. That's why bitches be mad. The crazy part is this is the same, like, probably like this short Cat Williams hair was when he said he had 18 inches. No burn. Yeah. Exactly that. First of all, look at my hair. I have to say thank God I'm not bald headed because it actually looks cute. And I'm drunk, y'all. I'm drunk off of 2 margaritas and 1 glass of shit. Margaritas, oh my God. I'm drunk off of 2 margaritas and 1 glass of champagne. Oh my god, I'm about to pump the most drunk. Oh yeah. So I have not pumped in like 4 hours. Oh my god, look at my titties, y'all. That shit is crazy. I gotta go get myself together. Alright, so it's like 8 a.m. Friday morning. I woke up so late. I was supposed to be ready, start getting ready at like 5 for this photo shoot, this Mother's Day photo shoot, but it's like, oh my gosh, so now I'm rushing. I'm literally rushing. So I don't even know how much footage I'll have of me getting ready, but I'll start recording when we get there. All right, so I have like not even 15 minutes like to do my makeup right now. But yeah, we're getting ready for this photo shoot. So we managed to get everybody out the house in one piece. We're a little late, you know, but we're always a little late. So we're on our way to the venue now. Say hi. And we'll be there shortly.
We made it to the venue. I'm gonna try to hurry up and do my hair. Just fasten it. I just don't have the strength in my hand.
I can do it either. I'm struggling inside. Mm-mm, this is hard.
Yeah, that one is like, I've never seen that hard before. Like, why is it that it's unnecessarily hard? They're closed. Then leave it. It gets in the way anyway. You don't.
I can't click it. This thing is all fuzzy. It's got hair on it.
Yeah, that's what I tell you guys.
Yes, my pictures are important.
What?
My pictures are important.
You get that shit from my TV. Oh my god. I mean, I took hundreds of pictures of you when you were little, but that cam jumping in front of the camera, my sneaker, her ugly butt was always trying to take pictures.
Good thing I'm not ugly.
What?
You look like your Aunt Carmen. She looks just like her Auntie Carmen. Yes.
Carmen's gonna see yes. This.
Oh gosh.
But you look like me when I was younger, but you look like Carmen now. Cause Carmen with the red. I stopped wearing the red a long time ago.
I'm gonna be red forever.
Carmen still wears it.
It's my signature color.
No, when it grow back, I'm gonna let him actually.
Wake up, mommy.
That's a wrap, y'all. Our photo shoot was a success. We got some really cute pictures, and I can't wait to get them done and hang them up all over the house. That's so pretty. Good morning. So today is Saturday, the day of the Mother's Day brunch with the girls. I'm about to go pick me up some coffee and see if I could get like some little gifts. Simple cute gifts for them for Mother's Day and make it back here because I don't know what I'm gonna wear because I'm gonna wear my hair in a ponytail, I'm pretty sure, because it keeps poofing up. But the outfit I originally wanted to wear is not a ponytail outfit, so now I gotta find a ponytail outfit. Let me go do this. I can hurry up and come back and get ready, and I'm not rushing because I need to be there on time. Okay, so I'm running late as usual, so I'm just gonna throw my hair in a ponytail really quickly. It doesn't look cute like this though, but it's so humid outside, it's just gonna get poofy. So I didn't get any footage getting ready because my phone had to charge, but I'm only a few minutes late. I'm getting out the house and I think I'm gonna be there on time, hopefully. So I'm gonna get in the car and do my lips and put together these little gifts that I got the girls. It's just some
little self-care things, you know. So let's hit the road. My friend is here. This is my favorite one. Don't let the other ones know.
Eating pasta.
No, we're gonna start it over. We always here waiting on you, so we always wait. I'm gonna be on time.
When we got these little soapy and washed up today, yesterday. Milk in those.
No milk in these. This is how they look when they ain't no more milk, because they flat.
Your boots is
so they fat
now. They are? You ain't never had teeth
forever. You got, so you know when they go away, they're gonna be mad with them. Oh Lord, the camera's putting me cut.
Hey, Janae.
Hey, how
y'all
today?
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Is it a birthday?
Mother's Day.
Okay.
Yes, yeah, so I got all my mom friends together.
Are you guys mothers as well?
Adriana, yes. Not one. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you guys as well. And welcome to Amalfi. My name is Summer. I'm taking care of you guys. Okay.
So what would you recommend on the menu? Because I want like shrimp.
Food.
You want to eat what
I... For a shrimp, I would definitely recommend.
Hey guys, I'm Kiki. We the UEI gang.
Drop y'all stuff because I'm focused on YouTube. So whatever y'all want them to know, whatever.
Follow
y'all want
me them to follow. At classic _ Alicia ALISHA.
I'm gonna put it on the bottom.
We use for lunch now.
We do not exist in any other instant here in this dimension.
I can't leave these bitches. Got me outside.
We outside Mother's Day, and we gonna be some real bitches outside all summer. All summer, cause all bitches gonna be like, where y'all at?
You know what? You know, like, Alicia Bossy, where she say go?
I'm bad, but I'm a bitch. Okay, I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Must be looking okay. She clean and she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He say he ain't fucking around. I'm looking like okay. I used to be. That booty me.
The next morning, as you can see, we had a ball. We had an amazing time. I'm so glad I got to go out with my friends for Mother's Day and enjoy myself. And now, today, the actual day of Mother's Day, I just get to stay home and relax. So I'm gonna catch you guys next week. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. It literally looks like a murder scene here. So fucking ball spilled in this white bathroom sink.
Stupid school. Okay, I don't even want to start cussing this early in the morning, but that fucking dumbass fucking school.
Huh? What?
Why are you napkin? A napkin? Oh my god.
All right, they gave us this little lime, whatever, shot. It does smell like lime flavored alcohol. I'm just trying to drink it down. Ugh.
Food on this though, my drink. What's the food on this though?
Yeah, that was nasty. I don't want that.
What's the food on this though?
Stop him.